your Deepthi Nam is back again. Yes, and today we are going to make a house shape snack. Yes, आपने तो मैम के साथ पहले भी स्नैक बनाए हैं ना. We have done chaat party and blue snack party like that. But today we make house shape snack. Yes, as you all are at your home. आप कहाँ पे हो अभी? सब अपने हाउस में हो. तो आज जो हम स्नैक्स बनाएंगे वो कैसा होगा? हाउस शेप. Let's see what all we need to make this house shape snack. Bread slice, jam, peanut butter, or you can take cheese slice, colorful jam, plate, glass, and your fruit juice, and knife. Blunt, okay? जो बिल्कुल भी शार्प नहीं हो. वाई? बिकॉज वेन यू यूज शार्प नाइफ तो आपकी फिंगर क्या हो जाएगी? कट जाएगी एंड इट स्टार्ट ब्लीडिंग. रेड रेड कलर का ब्लड आएगा. सो डोंट यूज शार्प नाइफ, ऑलवेज यूज ब्लंट नाइफ. ओके, मम्मा को क्या बोलेंगे? हमें क्या देंगी? ब्लंट नाइफ. So, you are ready to make snack? But I have told you that always wash your hands. Yes, first you have to wash your hands. Let's go. Now, wash your hands. You have to wash your hands. Wash, wash, wash your hands. Wash, wash, wash your hands. Okay, now we are ready. So let's get started. Take a bread slice and spread jam on it. Place it on a plate. Now take one more slice. Okay. And what you have to do? You have to cut this slice in a triangle shape for the roof of the house. You can take cheese slice also. If you want to take, you can take cheese slice. See, triangle. And now spread peanut butter on it. See, this is the roof. And now take colorful jam. And we make door and windows. We make see a house shaped snack is ready and serve it with your fruit juice. So children, you like the activity? Yes, very. So what you have to do? You also have to make a house shaped snack. And remember one thing, you should always share your things. Right. You should share your things with your family members and friends because sharing is caring. So make your house shape snack and share it with your family members and friends. Take a video and send it to mom.